reason, I guess, why we're talking about it is because I've brought it back. I'm doing it on my tour.
Yeah.
I'm reclaiming it because there was a moment where actually it caused me a lot of grief. Like, I was being bullied online. It wasn't very nice. But now I'm like, you know, I can look at it from a different perspective. I look at it, I look back on it with such fondness because it helped me grow into the artist that I wanted to become. It made me like work harder. I went in, I did more rehearsal. I just wanted to become a real performer. And I think that was kind of the thing that I needed to.
And now you open, is it, yeah, don't it start was, now?
Yeah, I start, don't start now with it.
Could you show me the move?
Yeah. Someone in the audience is like, yeah.
Yeah.
Someone's already excited.
I don't know if I can do it in these boots, but you know what? Snow, boots, rain, wind, shine, yeah, whatever.
You can do a leap, you can do anything, man.
Okay.
All right. That's it. I can't do it.
Yeah, come on, come on.
This is embarrassing. This is me doing it. That is me doing it.